Rasool-Allah Sal-Allahu Alaihi Wasallam raat ko tahajjud mein is tarah dua farmaya karte the. Allahumma lakal-hamdu anta Rabbus-samawati wal-ard. Lakal-hamdu anta Qayyumus-Samawati wal-ard wa man fihin. Lakal-hamdu anta Nurus-Samawati wal-ard. Qawluka al-haqq wa wa'duka al-haqq wa liqa'uka haqq wal jannatu haqq wan naru haqq was sa'atu haqq allahumma laka aslamtu wa bika amantu wa alayka tawakkaltu wa ilayka anabtu wa bika khasamtu wa ilayka hakamtu faghfir li ma qaddamat wa ma akharat wa asrartu wa a'lantu anta ilahi la ilaha li ghayrik.
Hey Allah, tere hi liye tareef hai. Tu aasman aur zameen ka rab hai aur tere hi liye hamd hai. Tu aasman aur zameen ka qayam karne wala hai aur un sab ka jo kuch usme hai. Tere hi liye hamd hai. Tu aasman aur zameen ka noor hai. Tera qaul sachcha hai aur tera vaada sachcha hai aur teri mulaqat sachchi hai aur jannat sach hai aur dochak bhi sach hai aur qayamat bhi sach hai. Ae Allah, maine tere hi samne sir jhuka diya aur tujh par iman laya. Maine tere hi upar bharosa kiya aur teri hi taraf rujoo kiya. Maine teri hi madad ke sath muqabla kiya aur main tujhse hi insaaf ka talabgar hoon. Tu meri maghfirat farma un tamam gunahon se jo main pehle kar chuka hoon aur jo baad mein mujhse hone wale hain. Jo guna maine chhup kar kiye aur jo khule aam kiye wo sab maaf farma. Tu hi mera maabood hai, tere siwa aur koi ibadat ke layak nahi. Sahih Bukhari